Now, Kamala, I want you to stand here and look at what you've done.